To blame it all on life, baby, we just weren't right. But that's a lie, that's a lie. And we can deny it as much as we want, but at times our feelings will show. 'Cause sooner or later we'll wonder why we gave up. The truth is everyone knows. Almost, almost is never enough. So close to being in love. If I would have known you wanted me the way I wanted you, then maybe we wouldn't be two worlds apart, but right here in each other's arms. Yeah, we almost knew what love was, but almost is never enough.
The devil's knocking at my door. Oh, oh, oh. I lose control. When you're not next to me. Ooh. Said I'm falling apart right in front of you. Can't you see? I lose control. Problem is when I'm with you, I'm a natty. Said I need some relief. My skin in his teeth. Can't see the forest from the trees. Got me down on my knees. Yeah. Oh, control. Yeah. When you're not next to me.
Simon, can you just help me right here? Yes,
on the wrist.
Here?
Yes, right here.
Okay.
Left hand like this, left hand. Like this, and relax, open your fingers. Like that, yeah. Like
Are we married?
Like this.
Relax!
Yes. Okay. Yeah, it's good, it's good. It's, don't worry. Yeah. Just relax, open your hand. Watch. Don't blink. Thank you, Simon. Yeah. I'm going to show you the secret to my magic. I keep my finger in my pocket. I mean, yeah.
Rise up this morning, smile with the rising sun. Three little birds by my doorstep, singing sweet songs, a melody's pure and true, saying this is my message to you.
What you're drinking's what I'm drinking, it's got a light. We about to burn up this 9 to 5 from dusk till dawn. Man, it's on.
Blue jean babies, 501s. Music's playing, yeah, I'm swaying from this one up. These stars are falling like confetti, so wish on one for the gone.
Find someone, have some fun till it all gets lost in the light. Singing long live the night. It's a song coming on, one that everyone knows. It's a bar, it's a field, it's a sea where it goes. It's a guy and a girl hoping that song don't rise. Singing long.
So excited to be here. I got some good news for you. I just got my green card, everybody. Yes! It's exciting, man. Here's the thing. As soon as I got my green card, I found myself becoming so American after that. Yeah. Yeah, like I even have an allergy now. Yeah, I now have a gluten allergy. It came with the green card, okay? They actually made me choose between a gluten allergy and anxiety. I was like, give me both, okay? They sound nice. Because where I come from, having an allergy is for the wealthy, okay? You know, yeah, it's a sign that you can afford it, okay? Yeah, I told my cousin I was allergic to gluten. He was like, congratulations. I'm so happy for you, wow! But my grandfather, he doesn't get it. I was like to my grandfather, Grandpa, I'm now allergic to gluten. My grandmother was like, I have always known that you are gay. I was like, wait, what? No, I'm a gay. My aunt was like, it's okay, Len Mao. Just know that in college, I was also a little bit gluten-free myself. No! But I think it's your food. I think your food is too complicated for me. Because the other day I bought chicken. On the box of the chicken it was listed skinless, boneless, sliced, marinated, pre-cooked, microwave ready chicken. How lazy are you Americans? It's ridiculous because where I come from, eating chicken is a 4-day operation. Yeah, because you have to catch it first, okay? And the chicken does not trust anyone. So those workers are like, quack, quack! This is why I'm skinny, because I've been catching my own chicken, you know? Yeah, look at some of you Americans. I can tell none of you have ever caught your own chicken. I'm just saying. Well, I'm gonna leave you with this. You see, many people always ask me, is Learnmore your real name? Is Learnmore your real name? Yes, because Zimbabweans, we believe if you give your child a name, they will become what you name them. So my name is Learnmore. I love learning new things. My mother's name is Memory. She never forgets. Yeah, my father's name is absent. I'm joking. His name is John, okay? Yeah, John Doe. I don't know him. Thank you very much. My name is Learnmore. I appreciate you guys.
Every failure, God, you'll have every victory.